Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to view the password of an IP camera on the Hikvision DVR. Firstly, let's access the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. To view the IP camera password, open the configuration menu, then navigate to the camera option and select camera again. Tick on the list of cameras which you want to view the password, then click on Show Password. You will be prompted to enter the administrator password. Please enter your DVR login password. Then click OK to confirm. Navigate your cursor on the Camera Password section, and congratulations, you have successfully viewed the password of the IP camera. If you wish to hide it, simply click on Hide Password. There you have it. This is how to view the password of an IP camera on the Hikvision DVR. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comment section below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.